Dave Chappelle or something?
Huh? That's who you think I am? Because I'm not, son. That's right, I'm not. I'm Michael McDaniel.
And Mr. Michael McDaniel, y'all. Come on, y'all. Make some noise, y'all.
One day it was so cold, I came outside hallucinating. I turned into another person. I looked up and I was Chris Rock. Oh my God, man, it is freezing out here. I cannot believe how cold it is. Would you look at that? It's a gust of wind with a coat on. And the gust of wind was Chris Tucker.
Woo! It's cold, man.
Make some noise for Barack Obama.
First thing I have to say to all my African-American brothers and sisters, you're not gonna embarrass me. That's right. You commit one too many crimes. Today you're an African-American. Tomorrow, you'll just be an African. That's right. You're gonna find yourself butt naked at a boat dock swatting flies.
But I love downtown though. Downtown is nice. That is my favorite place in the world to go and do my favorite hobby, crackhead watching. I love it. They be hustling, don't they? They start selling y'all free parking spots.
Come on in here, baby boy, you got it. That's it. Back up a little bit. Now cut your wheel. That's it. You got it.
Downtown though, they got this thing, maybe y'all can help me out with it. It's called an ice rink. Who is that for? It was a white dude skating. He was like, hey, dude. What the cuss, man? This is for Josh and Timmy. Not for DeAndre, but Josh and Timmy. Giselle was in Detroit recently shooting a new movie, American Gangster 2, the Kwame Kilpatrick story.
So you telling me I can't practice law? Huh? You don't know the pressure that I'm under. I come home every day to a wife that looks like James Brown. I got that feeling, baby.
I'm Michael McDaniel. Thank you so much, y'all. God bless y'all.
One of the very best.
Watch out. We're coming. We are coming. We are on our way. If you're not ready, you better get ready. I gotta go.